What's up, everyone? All right, I'm back with Captain Toad videos, but this time around, I am not going to use any walkthroughs whatsoever, like I did in the last episode. So, yeah, sorry about that. I can't. Oh God, the fuzzies. All right, I don't know where I'm going. I can't. What is this? No. What? Oh, cool. Okay, I got the first gem. That was kind of lucky. Wait, no. No, wait, there's a gem right there. No, I'm gonna get murdered by the fuzzies now. Whoa. There's a gym right there, guarded by spikes, but I can't get to it. And I got that gym, but I died by the fuzzies. So I got two gyms. I can't get the last one because it's guarded by those spikes. So how do they expect me to do it? Wait, oh, I see now. Okay, all right, I guess I can I don't even know how I get back there though. Are they all connected? You know, it'd be nice if I could, like, have a closer look. And I just fell off the edge? I'm just going around in circles because I can't tell if everything's connected or not. Good, 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 good. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. All right. Where's the spikes? Yes! But there's a gold mushroom up there! How do I get there? I'm just... All right, need gold mushroom. Must have... Oh, it's a single pipe. Okay, then we go to the right side of the maze. Wait, I'm just a small little toad without any power-ups. So if I get hit, that's pretty much it for me. Oh, I can... There's a mushroom! I'm probably gonna get hit now, because I got terrible luck. But I think I'm making it. Wait, I'm awesome. Okay. Oh, okay, this is gonna be bad. Okay, I need that gold mushroom. I'm gonna have to do the whole process over again now. But please tell me I still get to keep the mushroom even though I die. Dang it, I... No, go back! Go back! Wait. I'm not looking up a walkthrough. I just happen to be in the middle of a Pokemon TCG tournament on my computer because. Just because. Okay, tricky part, tricky part. Here comes the tricky part. I can't believe I did that! Awesome! Collected 70 coins? I didn't even need that mushroom. I'll do that later. On the trail of the great bird. What? Okay. Okay, midnight in the wandering woods. Sounds awesome. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, that there's a locked door over there. Wait a minute. What's over there? That seems kind of important, I guess. Oh, right, the key. I should have known that. How do I, it doesn't. I can't. This seems like an impossible task, so I'm gonna throw it over the edge and not worry about it anymore. And I'm probably gonna look up a walkthrough for it later, because a key seems kind of important. What's under there? And that's it. We still need the middle gem, but I'm guessing that it's through the door. Found the hidden golden mushroom. I'm gonna need a walkthrough for that too. Okay, double cherry sprayer is what. Oh boy. Sorry about that. Now what is this? What are we dealing with here? What did that do? It didn't do anything. Oh yeah, that's right. I can't go close up. What's the purpose of this? I see. Things are just happening. Now, but they're separated. Oh. Ooh. I have yet to collect any gems, and I see that as a problem. Okay, we need two people in order to do this. So she has to go up on here and go here and I don't know what that was. The star already? We didn't get any gems. Oh, we should have. Yeah, we're gonna have to come back. Collected the gold mushroom. There's the gold mushroom that was visible. We didn't do anything on this stage. We didn't do the mission. We didn't collect any gems whatsoever. And apparently, I guess, there's a key that we were supposed to find. But you know, nothing. Oh, there's a gold mushroom. Okay, not to worry about that. We still gotta find all the gems ever. I think I know how to do that. I think I know what to do. I need my way up there. Crap. Oh wait, no, not crap. No, no crap. Okay. Alright. Okay, we got the middle gym now. I don't know where the others are hidden. Oh, why'd I fall? Oh, there's the key. Why do they have to make it so difficult? I should throw the key to her. There, get the key. Now we have the key. Now we opening a door. And there's the final gym, but where's the first one? I don't see the first one anywhere. Okay. Guess I'll look up walkthroughs later then, yeah. Alright. Cause, you know, the first one should have already been found, but it's not. No, why do I keep falling? No! Why do I keep falling? What'd that do? She keeps falling. I want her to stop falling. Okay, I'll look for the other stuff later, because I still got a lot of stuff to cover here. I need the first gem of double cherry sprays, and I need the middle gem of Midnight in the Wandering Woods, and I gotta find the hidden golden mushroom, and what's this? Okay, gotta collect 70 coins in this level. So let's try this again. That was not cool. No. How am I supposed to possibly collect 70 coins? Like, what? It's seriously not that easy. And this only gives me 50, right? Yeah, oh wait, 70 coins right there. Okay, never mind. I just gotta find my way out of here. It can't be that simple, can it? No. No, I'm gonna die. I still got 70 coins, right? It still counts. No! Damn it. Just gotta do what I know, go back. No, why do I keep doing this to myself? I'm not gonna collect 70 coins. I mean, at least not on camera, because that's way too hard. It. Well, as long as I just at least memorize the course. Oh man. Wait, I got 80 coins. I wonder how that happened. Okay, I collected at least 70 coins, so that's a win. So, yeah, and these other stages I will come back to later with an idea how to complete them. So, yeah, so, I'll be back with more Captain Toad videos very soon. So, as always, see you later.